The port of Anzio and the supply ship is burning in the beachhead harbor. Here, reinforcements and supplies must be landed, and nurses, too. They arrive to do mercy's work in the violence of battle. The Allied troops go about their tasks as the fight for the beachhead flares and subsides, with enemy assaults launched and beaten off. Searching for landmines which must be detected and dug up. Laying these explosive perils is a favorite German trick. And here's how the trick is defeated. A flying field is promptly constructed, all important for utilizing the air superiority of the Allies. An action in the sky is seen. Bursting anti-aircraft shells bring down a Nazi raider. Within sound of the battle, doctors operate on the wounded, and the great proportion of the injured are saved. And German prisoners are herded along in these typical scenes on the beachhead.